open your maps. We're going down to the town of Seki, where we need to blow up an enemy weapons cache, a fuel depot, and eliminate a high-value target. We're going to try to get in there, hit and run as best we can. It's not necessarily our objective to engage every single hostile in the area, since we're just a four-man team. I've marked out LZ1 on the back side of that tallest terrain feature in the area. That will allow us to hopefully move up through the woods. Though I am, kind of a noob at reading how exactly mountainous that is. But LZ2 is a little closer. Still, I'm assuming masked by the forest, unless it's entirely elevated like our last LZ was and exposed. So LZ1 allows us to land safely and then assess, and hopefully that's enough foliage cover to move down, and if we get engaged we can flank east or west to try to move out and engage who's ever engaging us and then continue into town through the foliage. But I really don't know how, like you guys say, how dense and foresty that's going to be.
Well, no better way to find out than to head over there now.
Copy that.
Oh.
Team Red. 4, Team Green.
Green on me. Red, you hold there in the cover of the trees.
Copy.
This is a Korahi.
Kora what?
Remember Korahi from Band of Brothers?
What I was thinking.
Just I can't recall what the name referred to.
Remember the hill that they made him run up after they had their spaghetti dinner?
Yeah.
Korahi! I'm moving again. I don't think we'll go to the tip top. We'll try to peek around here on the left. This is crazy mountains.
Two, form on me. Three, return to formation.
I'm gonna try to push to the crest so I can see.
Soldier, sniper, one click, west. Enemy spotted. Machine gunner, one click, west. Medic, one click, bearing 255. Enemy spotted. Machine gunner, rifleman, one click, west.
9, 10, 11 hostiles and 112. 13, 14 hostiles and one.
Man, one click, west.
They're right next to the weapons.
Infantry, one click, west. Two, regroup. Three, form on me.
Ball.
Red team, proceed west up that valley and come online with us to our south.
Is that a hummingbird or a Pawnee? You might be able to get some good strafing runs.
What's that, Buzz?
I've got a visual. Soldiers, machine gunner, one click, west.
Is that a Pawnee or... Because we might be able to get some good strafing runs. Well, they're kind of scattered now, but...
Yeah, copy that. I think it might be prudent. I don't see how we're fighting our way through that many dudes. Almost looks like I have a command HQ center set up there in the middle of town off to the left of the cache. Do you see that?
Oh, yeah.
Do you got eyes?
I do.
It almost looks like it has a blue railing around it on the second story. It's kind of odd.
Yes. Yeah, I see that. Now, is that the same
contact! Foot mobiles! 700 meters! West!
Building with the a beer, whatever. Or at least the one behind it.
There's a guy on the roof of each building behind that. I'm unsure which one's the target. There's also another guy standing on the roof to the north of the weapons cache, first compound, far most right building.
Yeah, he's seen. What's up with that vehicle?
Soldier, one click, west.
Standard vehicle, or I can't see that.
It's just a red civilian pickup truck on the road. That's pretty standard with the civilian population. We got a machine gun team off to the left in the edge of the woods just behind that long rock wall that comes down the side of the mountain. Looks like a four-man machine gun team set up there.
I see that.
Red, if you can stay and defilade and kind of come up towards us online, It's a good vantage point up here to get eyes on town.
Copy that. We're about 50 meters off of your south side of you.
Roger.
Yeah, fire team is just making their way down that road.
Making their way downtown.
No, Luke, no. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Looks like the fire team's on patrol then. They're just going back and forth.
Yeah, that was a small one. I saw two big ones when we first got here. I just spotted the fuel depot sticking out of the side of the mountain with a dude sitting on top of it.
Yeah, I came up here and I just saw, you know, a huge line, 12 like you said, and I was like, wow, one, you know, good cast and they're done, and then yeah. They all kind of...
I kind of lost track where those two bigger patrols went off to.
I believe they all bunkered up behind or inside that blue railing house.
Torn, do you got eyes?
Red team has eyes on a few, just a few though. I don't have visuals on any large number of forces like you had mentioned.
Yeah, they kind of dispersed. There's a small four-man team patrolling up the main road, kind of coming our direction. There's a four-man machine gun team off to their left. If you see that big rock wall that kind of comes down off the mountain towards town, there's a little four-man machine gun team on the edge of the tree line there behind that. The two large patrols kind of
one click
moved
west
into town, and they may have fortified, because I don't see them. They were like the 6 or 8 man patrol teams, and I have not seen them since I initially laid eyes on town.
Copy that. Looks like there's also a vehicle just south of town on the road.
Copy, that is a civilian red pickup truck.
That's red. It looks so blue from here.
How do you guys feel about lighting them up with some close air support and some artillery before we go in? Are you itching for one heck of a firefight?
I'd say give them one cast, and while we move up, we're right before.
Thoughts, red team?
What numbers do we have here? What are we fighting against?
I counted 14 plus with parole perimeter patrols. I'm guessing at least 20 plus infantry.
So you want to just do a run and mop? Blow them up and then mop up the rest.
Yeah, maybe let's do one strategic gun run and one artillery strike, and then try to move in and mop the rest up.
I want to take out that machine gun team to the south.
Copy
that.
I'm okay
that's
with
the
that.
Biggest issue.
Torn, do you have eyes on the machine gun team at 240?
Copy that.
Correction, 250. Do you think you could get an accurate mark on that?
They're about 840 meters up.
Copy that. If you could mark that on the map, I'll probably call something on that. Red team, if you reference right in the center of town there, reference the vehicle on the road. Come back towards us about 100, 200 meters. There's a two-story building. Appears to have a blue railing around the second story. There was a lot of activity around that. It might be some kind of HQ building.
Continuing to have a lot of activity. Looks like there's a good fire team running up towards it right now. From the direction of the AR team.
Yeah, they're moving between the HQ building and the cache right now. I've also marked HQ patrol. We're going to try to do a strafing run from west to east with a gun run on that rifle squad, and then I'll call in a small arty strike on the HQ patrol behind the HQ building. Stand by.
Well, that was nice.
Kabir kissed a bomb.
What about that strafing run?
Strafing run appears to be ineffective. Artillery seems to be overkill.
Roger that.
I thought 4 rounds meant 4 rounds, not 24 rounds. All right, guys, we're gonna move down to you. Stand by.
Moving.
Yep. Let's move down. Shot on him.
Over your head.
Copy.
Don't stand up.
Copy.
Are we clear to engage?
Contacts? Close.
Fire. There's two more coming up right behind him.
Do we have eyes on the second?
No eyes on anything.
Eyes on targets, a bit more to your west. Target's down.
Green repeats, target's down. Red, push across to the south.
Copy.
We'll cover.
Go to this rock wall.
Green, stand by to move.
Standing by.
We'll move south, cross that little small dirt road, and join up on red.
Roger that. Ready.
Red is set.
Copy. Lead and green are moving now. Let's go. We're gonna wait one and then move out on in line to that straight west, that first building, and get up on solid cover.
Copy, on your mark.
Stand by. How you doing on stamina, Buzz?
And 2-1, I'm clear to go.
Prepare to move. Alright, forward. Take it slow.
high with combat pace.
I can't remember. Kind of automatically slows it down if you pull up your red dot. Got a door here at the end of the compound. Everyone stacked up on me. AR,
ready.
AR, you come in last.
Copy that.
I'm gonna hook left, second guy in, hook right, third guy left, and so on. Ready to move?
Ready.
Good to go.
Ready.
Execute.
Bottom floor clear.
Also taking wide fire from the northwest.
Great zero,
from a
three,
single
8-0-4-3, standing by.
Copy that. The contact on the tower sniper is down.
I'm out.
Copy. I don't want to stay here and get pinned down indefinitely, so lead is going to take sprint to the next building west. You guys hold from here.
Stand by. Enemy contact on a roof.
Torn, are you with us?
No, he's down. Let me take this guy out first before you
his,
move.
His, icon.
Enemy contact's down.
Running low on ammo. Running low on ammo.
Oh, did I forget to do the spawn point again?
Yeah.
Well, what happened, Stance? All right, guys, cover best you can. I'm gonna sprint west.
Civilian.
Copy that. Lay it down, suppressive.
240.
Contact straight west of me. I've made it to the next compound. clearing.
Copy that.
I made it. The next compound is clear if you want to move to it one at a time.
Copy. Good. Is delining it. Copy. Yeah, that civilian's approaching your location.
They're doing for them!
Leads hit, but not down.
Good call, bud.
Civilian target is.
I need a medic!
Shot and killed. Treated and back to snuff.
What do you say, Torn? You want to go ahead?
Yeah, it looks good.
Go ahead.
Those compounds gonna get full quick. I'm gonna move up to the next.
Hey, ours on the way.
Yeah, watch out, bro.
You want me on you now?
Yeah, green, come to me. Compound you are in is clear.
Copy that. Going to the south side of the compound.
Just copying one on the screen.
Crossing your line of fire, Torn.
Multiple enemy KIAs around the HQ building from the mortar strike. Bodies everywhere. Buzz, if you could clear out this rubble quick that we're on.
Yes.
Then we'll go into the HQ. Second floor is gone, but we'll clear the first floor.
Insert just like see last year.
back, come back this way. I mean, clear the rubble we're in to my right first.
Roger that.
Red team, you can advance if you'd like. If you feel it's safe.
Looks clear so far.
Alright, green, let's go take out this HQ.
Oh, man. Officer, 75 meters, front.
Taking fire from the north.
Coming up in your position.
Quick. Cash is about to go.
This building's clear. clear. You want to hold it here for a moment?
Yeah, let's hold for temporary. Anyone have a spare med kit?
Yeah, I can treat you.
Take fire!
He's down.
Good job.
You're treated as much as I can.
Thank you. Alright guys, get good cover from the cache, it's about to go up. Satchel on this very oddly placed objective behind us to the northwest or southwest.
Copy that.
If you can get higher than me, Buzz, just get up as high as you can. I'm afraid the higher I get, the more I'm exposed to more fire from town there.
Oh, we got contact. West.
Come back down, Buzz. Come down.
Possibly north.
Soldier, 200 meters, front!
Copy that, he's coming from the north, northeast. 200 meters out.
Spotted those contacts on the map, they're actually south, southwest, way out there. They're actually straight out south from the gas station.
Copy that, I got eyes, it's like three of them.
Need to die over that.
Yeah, too.
Grid 0, 3, 7, 0.
Torn brake contact.
Standing by. Ready.
I have good cover.
Copy. We're preparing to extract east back towards the Little Bird. Green on me.
Roger.
Curses. I've been hit.
Grid zero.
Forgot to turn spawn on.
I was gonna say, I was about to get in here so I could drive.
Oh, there's another one.
I sure did. Let's forget that little incident ever occurred.
Again.
Alright, we're gonna hook right around this building.
You notice it's always missing east from the mission.
Alright, guys, let's break contact and head east and into cover here. Do you guys remember the scene from Terminator Salvation where the guy is walking through the minefield? And the mines just like start leaping at him out of nowhere?
Copy that. I do remember that.
That's what I'm feeling like about now.
That's why I'm well back away from you.
You're a demolition expert.
That's one way of putting it.
That's right.
Gonna hold here for stamina. Find some cover.
Looks like you guys are carrying the feed for a change.
Let's continue moving east. Feel free to make your way to the helo as you can in teams.
Break, obviously.
I'm a huffing and a puffing, but I'm starting to lose vision.
I fully expected to see a tank running over the chopper.
Or fall out of the sky and land on it.
Call me a pilot.
you for that.
Yes. Completed.
Oh, we had to have a debriefing.